She's going with, looks like going with a little hybrid.
Right there.
That's a good golf swing right there, Julie.
Yes, it is. She's struggled with a little bit of a thumb injury this year and hasn't been able to hit a lot of balls.
Now Mirim Lee's second shot into the fifth. A short par fours here, controls the spin. You're seeing the first hop.
I think these hole locations on the front part of these greens are probably the toughest because the front part is a little bit soft, and if you land on it, kind of takes a big hop. So
which she does, right in the center, the leader. This was Lee just a moment ago. Oh, beautiful. Lee is on the eighth, the par three.
Stop. Stop.
Good tee shot.
That's a great
beautiful golf swing, like you said. Good shot for Lee and a chance to get to 8 under par. 64, you wouldn't thought that would have been a reachable number. 8 under, she makes it. Catches the left side.
All around great putt.
And look at that stat, ties lowest score to par in a single round in the US Women's Open history.